Hello, everyone.
The video shows how to use BP Proxy Switcher and Tension in Google Chrome browser.
Here I use YiLu Proxy for getting proxy IPs.
Firstly, configure YiLu Proxy settings. Then forward proxy IPs to different ports.
For local port forwarding, right-click an IP and select a port.
For dynamic IPA and mobile IPs, select a location, refresh.
Then right-click an IP and select a port. All IPs can use local port forwarding. Then you can check multi-port information on port forward list. Add the extension in Chrome browser. Click the extension icon. Click Edit. YiLu Proxy supports SOCKS5 and HTTP protocols. But the SOX proxies has an limit here. So I use HTTP.
BP Proxy Switcher supports IP port label and IP port user password label 2 formats.
The label parameter is optional.
IP port label is suitable for all YiLu Proxy IPs.
IP port user password label is suitable for YiLu Proxy dynamic IPs and 4G/5G mobile IPs.
Here select the first format IP port username password.
Then select a location, Australia. Refresh. Right-click an IP, then copy IP and port. Then paste it and add a label. By extracting server IP, port, username, and password, you can use the proxy IP without running YiLu. Proxy Client. Click OK. Then you can select a proxy to use. PORT 5500. Enter epinfo.io to check IP address.
This IP is the same as the IP of port 5500 in YiLu proxy.
Select PORT 5501. Same. PORT 5502. This is a Brazil IP. Port 5503. This is a Canadian IP. Then test the proxy IP by extracting server IP port, username, and password. This is an IP of Australia. You can also change the user agent. Set domains that don't use proxy. And delete cookies and cache. Set auto-rotate proxy. Then you can surf the internet anonymously and safely. Okay, the video is over.